Okay, this is test number one of 1.6 millimeter copper wire, diameter copper wire, being deposited on high polished LTCC DuPont 951 with manometry surface finish. I'm going to be depositing 30,000 RPM and a surface feed rate of 15 millimeters per minute, and with an XZ feed ratio of 80, in other words, a total track distance of 10 millimeters and a total Z plunge of 0.125 millimeters. Without further ado, I'm going to turn the spindle on and go ahead and start the deposition. Contact.